figure it out. I still think that if I send your resume to Avenue, what? I'm sorry, but if you just take an interview, then maybe we can just...
Fuck, Emily.
Just ignore her.
The fifth time.
Mom, we can't talk right now. Would you please stop calling?
I just want to tell you to keep Friday night open, okay? Don't make any plans.
What? Why?
Your father and I are going to throw you a little engagement party.
But I didn't ask you to do that.
Well, it was actually supposed to be a surprise.
We're not ready to celebrate yet, Mom.
So, what do you mean you're not ready? Why would you get engaged? Look, I hate to ruin the surprise, but your work schedule is crazy, so I had to tell you. It's all set, 7 p.m. at Frank's.
But Luke hasn't even told his fucking parents yet.
What the hell are you talking about? We just booked the train to come down, and Grandma Lola is flying in.
Jesus, Mom!
I had it in the...
What? Don't punish me just because you're in a shitty fucking mood. I'm trying to do something nice for you. Do you think my mother would have done this for me? If you had answered my calls or responded to my texts, then
Luke, what are you doing?
Have you seen my notes?
What notes?
My fucking notes for my fucking book!
No, I haven't.
Did you clean?
A little.
Did you throw them away?
I don't know. I already took it out.
Fuck!
I'm sorry, I guess it looked like trash.
Like trash? It's not fucking trash. It's important to me. You might as well be throwing away my career with it.
Look, this is insane. I know you're upset, but this stuff is bullshit, and it's messing with your head.
Yeah, easy for you to say. You're the one who had it handed to you.
I didn't get anything handed to me. I worked my fucking ass off for it.
Sure you did. Don't answer.
It's Campbell. Mm-mm. What the fuck are you doing?
It's fucking late, and you have to establish boundaries. You have to set your rules to live by, or they'll become his rules to die by.
Who are you?
Who am I? Who the fuck are you? You're the one catering to an old man every night. Do you think he would ask Paul or Tom to talk until 2 a.m? No. He asked you because he knows you can't say no, and that makes you weak. Every time you answer this call, you're letting him walk all over you.
The only man I let walk all over me is you.
What the fuck are you talking about? I have been nothing but supportive. I've given you advice.
Advice? I never fucking asked for.
What am I supposed to do? How am I supposed to act? Okay? I think I'm handling everything pretty well given the circumstances.
Are you serious?
You stole my fucking job.
No, I fucking didn't.
You said it was me.
It was just a rumor.
How do you know
that? Because Campbell told me. He didn't want to promote you. He wanted to fire you because you're the one who's weak.